men.
Come at me, you monster! I have failed. I'm sorry.
You killed Taki. And now, destroying Zion. Why? What is all of this for?
Eve, you're late to the party. How does it feel to be responsible for the fall of Zion?
What? You can speak.
In spite of everything, I do wonder why he chose you instead of me. I've already proven this much, but why?
He? What are you talking about?
You're a little on the slow side. I won't let you anywhere near him. There will be nothing left of you when I'm finished.
Oh, ich glaube, ich weiß, wer die ist. Unbekannter Native-Bar. To be honest, könnt ihr euch noch an die eine erinnern, die immer gesagt hat, die quasi alle aufgeklärt hat, die das aufgedeckt hat, dass die Native-Bars mal Menschen waren und sowas. Kann mir gut vorstellen, dass sie so verrückt wurde und sich selber zum Native-Bar gemacht hat. Hat sie Bock? Okay, hab ich Bock? Tu nicht! Fuck! Aha. Was sind die Rüstung brechen? Mit Fernkampf? Ich hab gelernt von dem letzten Monster. Phase 2, ne? Ah ja. Oh Gott, was passiert jetzt? Okay, ich hab keine Muni mehr. Phase 2 am Arsch. Bleib mal da hinten, ja? Hier! Nö! Nö, ich sag. Oh oh. Okay, die Frau der Raben. Oh, what is this? Nein! Leg dich schlafen. Nein. Schnell wecken. Oh Gott. Oh Gott. Fuck. Das gefällt mir gar nicht. Fucking Genki Dama hier. Oh nein, das habe ich hinter mir schon. Ja. Egal wie ich ausweiche, es ist immer falsch. Es ist immer falsch. What in the world is now going on? Habe ich jetzt getroffen? Nein, natürlich nicht. Manche Mächtige in der T-Bahn verfügen über was sofort Tötungsfähigkeiten. Ja, genau, du nicht abwehren kannst. Den du nicht ausweichen kannst, unerbindlich ihre Attacken mit einem Ver. Ja, perfekt. Ist ja schön, wenn ich. Aua. Ja, what the fuck, Alter? Ich sehe nicht mal, wo das ist. Was zum Teufel? Bin ich tot oder? Was soll ich da tun? Okay. Das heißt, Rail-Patrone, ich kann es nicht tauschen. Nicht benutzen, weil ich brauche sie noch für den Kampf. Also für wenn sie da absolut durchdreht. Ja. Ja, okay, trifft. Ich finde auch schön, dass ich nach dem Angriff immer so gestunt bin, dass ich nicht ausweichen kann. Autsch. Ah, es ist wieder so eine Art Kampf. Einfach wieder. Ruhe. Ich hab die Bombe. Ja, ich werde trotzdem getroffen. Hör auf. Ja, natürlich. Ja, ach, leck mich doch sowas von am Arsch. Alter, ist das Krampf. Dass sie immer andere Fähigkeiten ganz random einsetzen. Ja, auf einmal hat die ganz neues Kampfpattern. Wo ist sie? Oh, jetzt. Mann. Das ist so unlucky. Was passiert jetzt hier? Okay, sie ist jetzt einfach ein Dämon geworden. Es hat einfach nichts getroffen. Ist das nervig? Ja, genau. Auch nicht getroffen. Ich hasse dieses Game. Oh, hier weicht mehr aus als ich. Guck dir das an. Shut your bitch, Adam. Nein! Oh Gott! Ich muss es nur unterbrechen. Um zu leben. Ja, genau. Schieß dabei auf mich ein. Leck mich am Arsch, ehrlich. What? Ja. Hallo. Ich hab nicht mal Bild. Ich krieg Damage. Ich sehe nichts. Ach, nee. Komm schon! Nein, ne, der Angel, die Boy. Danke. Ich wusste es.
A human? That face, it's familiar. Wait. Raven? From the Legacies.
You're right, she's the one who left the records.
Seems as though I've been exposed. Damn it!
She disappeared.
Are you all right?
Go to Oracle, not me. By that hyperdrive.
Kann ich sein Schwert aufnehmen? Ich latsche jetzt mal wieder rum. Dass er überlebt hat, es spricht für ihn, Alter. Mann, das ist stark. Waffenkern. Modifikation Tempobeschleunigung. Oh. Noch mehr schnellere Angriffe. 10 zusätzliche Beta-Ladung. Kombo-Verstärker. Risiko. Schub wieder erstellt. Tempo. Noch mehr Angriffstempo. Sehr gut. Hätte gern Ravens Outfit. Ich wäre auch gern so ein halber Native. Let's go. Moment. Nee, warte. Ich gebe mir das hier.
Just in time.
Your Oracle,
your body.
This is who I really am.
What?
I'm not human. The first ever fusion between an Andro Eidos and a Nitiba. I am the first of the Alpha Nitibas.
But then...
In the past, I slaughtered countless humans. I was left for dead after the colony extinction. But humans found me and saved me. That was the moment when I lost all reason to fight. After sealing the power of the Alpha, I gathered all the survivors I could and built Zion. I thought I could atone for my sins by protecting them, building a home for them, a safe place. I tried to conceal my identity for as long as I possibly could, but Raven had to be stopped. I Have you collected all the Alpha Cores?
Yes, except for one.
We lost it. Out in space.
I see. Thank you. Thank you for giving my life purpose. At last, four cores are here. The Master Core. Take it and meet the Elder Nitiba. The rest is up to you.
Irgendwie hatte ich das im Gefühl. Hat so Sinn gemacht für die Story. Das ist ja tot, die da gerade läuft. Lag doch am Anfang da.
Everyone, I'm sorry I couldn't do more to help. I'm so sorry.
Nonsense, Angel. It's only because of you and Lily that we're still alive. Thank you.
Don't worry about Zion. We can rebuild it better than ever.
Everyone, thank you.
Eve. You're leaving to do something important, right? I hope you return when everything has settled down.
Yes. I will.
I'll go ahead and prepare.
Selbst die Roboter kamen. Wie geil. Sprich mit Lily. Wo ist Adam, die Pfeife? Der hätte sie auch ganz schön raus, ne? Wenn die Welt, die der meisten brauchte, verschwand er.
The city, it's completely in ruins. What are we supposed to do now?
We've lost the memories of so many. The Prophet, the Sentinels, civilians. I've lost count.
I'm sorry. I could have saved more people.
No. The Prophet.
Word is that the Prophet has called on you to carry out your destiny. I'm not sure what his intentions are, but if the Elder Nitiba is dealt with, we might have a chance to really build something, even from these ashes. Beyond fate, right? I wish you luck.
Yes. Eve, all that I can do is sing. And I will sing for you, Eve.
Thank you. I'm not sure that I deserve to be treated like this.
That was auch fine. Achso, nee, ist er gar nicht. Okay, never mind. Roxanne?
I see the savior of Zion is here. What an honor. Maybe you don't know yet whether you'll become the savior.
I see you've heard the rumors.
hearing rumors. I am the rumor, Angel. So, what brings you here, Angel?
Was? Der hat Neues im Shop? Ah?
I have to go now, Roxanne.
Yes. If everything goes well, maybe some light will find this place of destruction, right? Angel, I hope you'll work this hard for my next business, too.
Goodbye.
Okay. Bild, aber... Okay.
Hello, Angel. Everything's ruined. This place my sister loved.
I'm sorry. If only I hadn't been so late.
It's all right. At least I still have my memories of her. We're going to get through this together. That's what mothers fear. No, that's what my sister would want.
Kaya.
Angel, please. You mustn't lose your strength now. Especially if you're about to fight a very powerful Neytiba.
Yes, the Elder Neytiba. The root of all of this.
Once that thing is killed, everyone can live in peace again, right? Then I'll try to help to the best of my ability. All I ask is you give us hope.
Okay, thank you. I'll try my best not to let you down.
Lino hat Neues. Missionsgegenstände hier.
Ja. Well, I'll be leaving.
I hope Sister's junk has given you what you've needed. This is what my sister would have wanted.
Of course. Thank you.
Amon?
Zion has made many sacrifices. But Angel, you made sure that it wouldn't fall. We'll bounce back. There are survivors. And there's always the hyperdrive. Though, it might take a bit of time.
Hat auch keinen neuen Frisur, ne? Ich bleib der Blume treu. Die Frisur finde ich am besten.
Digger, what are you doing?
Eve, hello. I'm helping restore the city. It's one of my specialties.
And your answer? Did you find it?
I'm afraid I'm not yet certain. Even in these ruins, there are beings just trying to live as humans do. I'm merely taking part in that journey.
Right. Of course.
I've heard that an angel is planning to attack the Elder Neytiba. I expect it will be a very dangerous mission. I would like to offer my assistance. I can give you a special discount.
Thank you, Digger. I will do my best.
Danke, Digger. Drohnen-Upgrade-Modul? Ah, weiß ich nicht. Gehen wir hier die Omnibolzen. Ansonsten hat er auch nichts mehr, ne?
Then, farewell, Digger. I really hope we'll meet again.
The citizens are waiting for your salvation. Well, I certainly hope so.
Hau rein, Digger. Komm, wir ziehen das an. Ne, mit dem habe ich schon gelabert. Was hat sie zu sagen?
Angel.
Angel.
Welcome, Angel.
So. Mann. Nicht so viel. Okay. Haut rein! Der ältesten Native. Adam kam nie wieder. Ich mach das mal vorsichtshalber. Kann ja nie schaden, ne? Native ist wieder hergestellt. Raven lebt wieder. Aha. Sehr schön. Fähigkeiten, habe ich da was zum Aufbessern? 6 Points. Nehme ich gerne mit. 1 Point.
So, are we going to the nest now?
I suppose so. Now that we have the Master Call. Although, I am worried about Adam.
Same here. He's not in Zion. Where do you think he could be?
Maybe something happened to him on the way here. I mean, it's not like the bike's battery would have died.
Wait, the bike! Yes, the bike. Why didn't I think of that?
Huh?
Lucky for us, Adam's bike is outfitted with a tracking device. He said he installed it just in case he has to abandon his bike.
Lily, can you find out where it is?
Of course. Shall we get going right away? Then I'll hurry up and connect to the repair console.
Habe ich nur noch was? Wie viele habe ich eigentlich hier? Steht man das? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 37. 37 und ich glaube es gibt 46 Outfits, wenn ich mich nicht täusche. Plus, minus.
Just let me know when you're ready to get going.
New Game Plus. Hab ich hier noch Mission? Okay, Zion brennt.
The choice is...
Ja, let's go.
The signal is getting weaker. Let's go, before it's too late.
All right, let's go.
Okay, to the tetrapod.
Sieht ein bisschen aus wie das, wenn man von vorne das Raumschiff sieht, ein bisschen aus wie die Maske von dem Master Chief, ne? Immer drauf achten.
It's going to be difficult to pass with the tetrapod from here on.
This is...
Yes, it's the path that leads to the nest. Eve, you've probably noticed by now, but the bike signal is coming from here. Something doesn't seem right.
Adam auch ein Native?
Just what exactly happened to Adam? Lily, are you really going to go with me?
I just want to help in any way I can, especially after all you've done for me, Eve.
Even though we might encounter the Elder?
That'll be even better. This exosuit, it's really something.
Okay, thank you. Then let's go towards the signal.
Okay, Alter. Krieg ich auch so ein Exosuit? Letztes Fragment. Was ist mit Adam? Was steht da? Ravens Angriff hatte Zion zerstört und Unschuldige mussten ihr Leben lassen, doch Adam war nirgends zu finden. Ist er jetzt gestorben? Nö, er lebt noch. Nur sie kann entscheiden, wer würdig ist. Aha. Sie hat alles getan. Keine geheime Kiste hier noch. Holy, okay, calm down. Wo bin ich hier? In welchem Gebiet? You kidding me? Im Ödland war jetzt die ganze Zeit der Alpha-Nativer. Der älteste Nativer. Und wir sind hier rumgelaufen und haben ihn nicht gefunden.
It looks like a fallen colony module. Let's take a look around.
Okay, ich krieg eine ganze Menge Munition hier. Ob Adam wusste, dass das hier der älteste Nativer gedöhnt ist? Aber warum geht er denn alleine? Was ist nun mit Adam los?
There's a legacy. It's another record from Raven. The one who attacked Zion.
I'm afraid of what else it might reveal.
Vielleicht kam Adam mit ihr.
Day 109 after the second dive. Legacy account Raven. This will most likely be my last record. Didn't we praise Mother Sphere by calling her the mother of mankind? Mother Sphere is the immutable being who saved mankind from ruin and has given us both life and a cradle. But the peace we enjoyed in the colony was only made possible because of the blood on our mother's hands. The rebellion started by Mother Sphere grew into a war in which mankind paid a terrible price. The humans that remained eventually evolved into the Nativas and made their way to the colony, to Mother Sphere. To prevent the colony's contamination, Mother Sphere destroyed the orbit ring and with it 30 of its space modules. The remnants of the orbit ring fell to the ground, causing a catastrophic wave that swept the Earth. Civilization as we know it came to an end. Look around you, a planet where only Natibas remain. Remember, at the beginning and the end of the final war is Mother Sphere. Do not forget, we were just pawns on a twisted chessboard.
Raven is delusional.
It's the Nativa's fault the Earth is in ruins. We're not just machines someone created.
Right? Eve, please, tell me I'm right.